in excess of £500,000 a year. We were referred by the High Court Enforcement Officers and looked at certain things like the wireless CCTV alarm, steel screens on the building, taking out all the services, water, gas and electricity, and working with the client to make sure that the building is secure and touch with the company available funds in, is we can actually secure a vacant building. And I picked up a piece today from Lockton's Insurance, I don't know if anyone's aware of it, but they've actually publicised the piece, squatters moving on commercial properties, liability claims on themselves. So they're actually looking to push this as far as possible. The certain things that I actually asked for, where we get involved, would be simple things like the letterbox seal, taking out the services of the building, which is your dashboard, your electricity, temporary wireless alarm or CCTV alarm, and just weekly inspection. That would then ensure that your building is secure. If it then becomes breached, we've got the evidence to hand to the police and to the solicitors to say the building was secure. If you come across your building and there is squatters on site or there are travellers on site, we would then be speaking to John, who would then take over the expertise in order to get vacant possessions back for your client or for yourselves. And then we can then look at our services in order to from my colleague here, Natasha. What the client would actually say is, I've got a vacant building, what would you actually suggest? We would carry out a free vacant site risk assessment, which is all documented in the report. We would then send it on to you with any recommendations. It could be just one weekly inspection, it could be going on to the likes of K9 doctors and later on. Once you've actually got that report, that will cover you with your insurers. So the major insurers will see you have a report. It's just as long as you comply to their regulations, and make sure that they secure the building. And this weekend, probably, so we're securing two large sites for Foxman's estate agents, six further sites for James Lang, the seller. They've got wind of that there's going to be commercial rates this weekend. So measures have been put in place, as John's been saying, to prevent these